Hi everyone, I'm Dosanna Wu, and I'm the Mobility and On-Demand Product Marketing Manager for TomTom.
Today, we're chatting about TomTom's Tracking API product family and how it can help you create applications to manage your fleet, locate vehicles, trace deliveries, and track assets in real time. Let's take a look. TomTom powers many fleet management and delivery companies already, enabling optimized routes, accurate ETAs, and asset tracking using our tracking and routing APIs. Today, we'll go over the tracking product family and show you how to make it easier for companies to manage assets of the road. Our tracking family consists of the following APIs. The geofencing API service is intended to create and manage virtual barriers on real geographical locations. Together with the location of an object, you can determine whether the object is located within, outside, or close to a predefined geographical area. Second, the location history service helps you manage and keep track of the locations of multiple objects. It can share data with the geofencing service that we just mentioned. This means you can keep history locations from objects created in both services seamlessly. And finally, with the notifications API, you get alerts whenever an asset passes through a geofence, and you can always configure all the alerts in one place and send them via webhook or email. Let's take a look at this example of how your delivery or logistics company could use the APIs to increase your bottom line. Using the geofencing API, you can set hundreds of geographical boundaries within a single project. These can be created to match your distribution centers, points of delivery, or road segments that assets need to be in. For a more detailed example, take a look at the video link in the description. You manage and control your fleet, trucks, and delivery vehicles. Those are your assets that can be created and managed using the object service in the location history API. Note that the geofencing API also provides an object service. These two share the same objects when they are in the same account. The notifications API provides a contact group service that will help you create email addresses and webhook URLs. There are a maximum of 20 possible elements in each of these lists. The alert service in the geofencing API creates transitions alerts, which is what you need to configure to get notifications when assets enter or leave areas or geographic fences. These are alerts you get via webhooks or emails you already specified in the previous step. When your driver starts a delivery or a truck starts to travel, you will use the position history service to send the asset location to your managed project. These API calls will trigger notifications as specified in your rules so that you can update your backend data. Build your entire fleet management or delivery platform with a single location services provider. With TomTom Maps APIs, you can leave the heavy coding and quality mapping to us, enabling you to focus on your fleet and drivers. Visit us at developer.tomtom.com and sign up for a free API to try all of these APIs. Oh, and don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Let us know down in the comments how you would use our tracking APIs. Thank you for watching and happy mapping.